Just go. I'll be fine.
But Chris...
You've got to save Steve. Go!
Crazy woman told me she was gonna perform the same experiment on me that she did on her own father. She's completely insane.
What's wrong?
Breathe! Claire! Help me!
Steve. You've got to hang in there, okay? My brother's come to save us. We're getting out of here.
Your brother kept his promise. I'm sorry, I cannot.
What? What are you saying?
I'm glad that I met you. I love you. Clitter.
Steve? Steve? Steve?
At last, I found you, Alexia. Come with me. You're responsible for the creation of the T. Veronica virus. And now the only existing sample is in your body. I want it. Now!
You want it? You are not worthy of its power!
Thank you. Thank you.
Claire? Is that you, Claire?
Chris?
No! The door won't open! Hey, is Steve with you?
Steve?
Listen, Claire. We have to get out of here immediately. Can you unlock it from the inside?
No, I can't. Chris, there should be a self-destruct system somewhere. If you activate it, all the electronic locks might be deactivated.
facility will detonate in 5 minutes. All doors are now unlocked.
Of course. Come on, let's get out of here.
What are we gonna do?
Okay, turn the key clockwise simultaneously on three.
Got it.
One, two, three!
Initiating energy here. Warning, the safety bomb will not be released.
I'll keep her busy. Just go for the emergency elevator.
Chris, but...
I can take care of this. Just go.
You have to make it. Don't die on me.
Yeah. Well done, Chris. It turns out that Alexia's work wasn't much of anything. So now, the only thing left is revenge.
Let her go, Wesker! You don't want her.
Fine.
Claire!
Today's a good day. I came for Alexia. But killing you is even better.
Sorry to disappoint you, but Alexia is gone.
That's no longer a concern to me. I have Steve to work with.
What?
Steve.
In his body, there's still a living T. Alexia virus. Steve should be a good specimen. Maybe he'll come back alive, just as I did. And be able to see your sister again.
You freak!
Don't you touch him!
I'm sorry, dear heart. But my men have already taken him.
You get out of here, Claire.
But what about?
As a surviving member of STARS, I have to finish this.
Remember your promise.
I'll end this once and for all. Say hello to my comrades who you've killed.
I don't know where you get your confidence, Chris.
Self-destruct system has been activated. All personnel, evacuate immediately. The self-destruct system has been activated. All personnel, evacuate immediately.
Sure, I'm not human anymore. But just look at the power I've gained. Magnificent.
Don't you think? Nice try,
Wesker.
Today's your lucky day. Next time we meet, don't count on another.
Next.
Until we meet again.
Keep my promises.
Chris, promise me. Please promise that you won't leave me alone again.
I'm sorry, Claire, but it's not over yet. There's still something we've got to do.
You mean...
Yeah, it's payback time. We've got to destroy Umbrella. Now. Let's finish this once and for all!